Welcome to this sound meditation for May 2022. Make yourself comfortable, deciding whether to sit with a straight spine, but soft shoulders, hips, legs. Or perhaps deciding to lie. Wherever you are, allowing the earth to take your weight, allowing your awareness to tune out from all the distractions and dramas that surround us, and instead guiding your full awareness into your body, bringing it home. As you breathe, inhale more deeply through your nose. Exhale with more force so that you can ground and really prepare and focus. Inhaling so that not just your belly but your chest expands too. Exhaling to release all the events of the day. Take one more slow, long, deep breath in. Steadying into the stillness and exhaling, sinking deeper into the ground beneath you. Let the earth hold you and let the sounds take you to the spaces and the places that you need to visit, that you need to absorb, to make you whole. often lead to the most beautiful destinations. And I trust that the best is yet to come. In every moment, all is well. Bring your awareness back now from all four corners, guiding your awareness slowly, gently back into your body, percolating through the skin to fill the soft tissue and the organs, the muscles, the bones, the blood. Feel into your entire body, the torso, the limbs, the head. And you feel the earth beneath you holding you steady. And you breathe in that steadiness from the earth. And you breathe out and you ground. Take another two more deep cleansing breaths, inhaling through the nose and breathing down into the ground. Breathing in that earth energy and then sending your roots down deep into the earth so that you steady and you ground so deeply into that space of warmth and nourishment. Feeling centered and feeling ready to get on with the rest of your day. So give your fingers, give your toes a little wriggle. And really tune into your body. Allow your body to show you the movements and the stretches, starting off gently. It will help you to come fully back. So open your eyes. Having the intention of being fully present now. And when you're ready, have lots of water to drink to help clear out any energy that still needs to flow on. Have something to eat if you feel a bit spaced out. Or just get your feet on the earth, have some barefoot time so that you can pull up that beautiful negative charge of energy that comes up from the planet. Thank you for joining me. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.